गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ अनुभूति सक्सेना, योर मोरल साइंस टीचर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू लेसन 8, रिवीजन। वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन दिस चैप्टर, नाउ इन दिस वीक वी आर डूइंग द रिवीजन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, राइट ट्रू और फॉल्स। आई विल नॉट टॉक एंड डिस्टर्ब पीपल व्हेन दे प्रे। I will not talk and disturb people when they pray. This is true. Second, I will not pray for others. I will not pray for others. This is false. We should pray for everyone. Third, I will take bath before I pray. I will take bath before I pray. This is true. We should take bath before the prayer and we should wear the clean clothes. Next, fourth, I will not think ill of others when I go to pray. I will not think ill of others when I go to pray. This is true. We should not think ill. Ill means bad. We should not think bad for others. So first is true. Second is false. Third is true and fourth is true. Next question, answer the following questions. First, how should we behave in the places of worship? We should not shout, run or play in the places of worship. We should not shout, run or play in the places of worship. We should close our eyes, join our hands and pray silently to God. We should close our eyes, join our hands and pray silently to God. Question number 2. Why should we honor all places of worship? Why should we honor all places of worship? Answer is, we should honor all places of worship. We should honor all places of worship because if we honor God, God will honor us. Because if we honor God, God will honor us. Question number 3. Give the names of some places of worship. Give the names of some places of worship. Answer, some places of worship are, some places of worship are, first is temple, second is church, third is mosque and fourth is Gurudwara. Some places of worship are temple, church, mosque and Gurudwara. Next question is, who said these? The most important wealth of a family is fear of God and devotion to God. The most important wealth of a family is fear of God and devotion to God. Who said these lines? So answer is Saint Chavra. Saint Chavra said these lines. Next question, filling the blanks. First, God is dash. God is dash. God is everywhere. Answer is everywhere. God is everywhere. Second, we must respect places of dash of all religions. We must respect places of worship. Answer is worship. We must respect places of worship of all religions. Third, we must keep God's house dash. We must keep God's house clean. Answer is clean. We must keep God's house clean. Fourth, people dash their shoes before entering these places of worship. People dash their shoes before entering these places of worship. People remove their shoes before entering these places of worship. Fifth, we should not dash near the places of worship. We should not dash near the places of worship. And answer is shout. We should not shout near the places of worship. Near the places of worship. We can write, we should not play, we should not run, we should not shout near the places of worship. Sixth is, if we dash God, God will honor us. If we dash God, God will honor us. And the answer is honor. If we honor God, God will honor us. If we honor God, God will honor us. Seventh, people dash their hats before these temples. People dash their hats before these temples. People bow their hats before these temples. B-O-W, bow. Answer is bow. People bow their hats before these temples. Now, eighth, dash is a place set apart for worshipping God. Dash is a place set apart for worshipping God. Answer is temple. Temple is a place set apart for worshipping God. Ninth, the most important wealth of a family is dash and dash. The most important wealth of a family is dash and dash. The answer is fear of God and devotion to God. The most important wealth of a family is fear of God and devotion to God. Next, Tarun dash at the skyscrapers. Tarun dash at the skyscrapers. Tarun marveled at the skyscrapers. Tarun marveled at the skyscrapers. Answers are, first answer is everywhere. Second answer is worship. Third answer is clean. Fourth answer is remove. Fifth answer is shout. Sixth answer is honor. Seventh answer is bow. And eighth answer is temple. Ninth answer is fear of God and devotion to God. 10th answer is marked. So, this is the revision exercise of this lesson. It is over now. All of you have to learn the lesson properly for the exam. Thank you everyone and have a nice day.